Yeah, I got that little gray box in the corner.
Old person holds a crunch, engage, spiral, open, hike through the mountain and chase the moon, three grand returns, cuts claws, santi posture, onchi the angle hands reach the floor, look to the sky, embrace the moon, yacha, and turn both, searches the sea. Step back, grab black dragon's tail, also like swallow sweeps across the lake, but using the right foot as my trigger, chop back dragon's tail. Easy game. Drop hers, open the root, relax into the floor. Black dragon swings tail. Turn around, general tide from the dynasty, holds up the beam. Hike to the mountain to search for the moon. Pull, rotating oars, pull the rooster, text the earth. Old person holds approach. So let's go through the other last part of the sequence. So we embrace the moon, turn, and this foot turns, rotates, and I'll go back. This hand drops on my shoulder, come up, and as this foot comes up and this finger goes down, I come through. This is in. Step back, somebody's trying to hit my chest. I grab up, trigger with the right heel, chop like dragon's tail, come through. Black dragon swings tail. Turn, channel tie, Dei King Mohan, Qing Dynasty, holds up the beam. This is like seven star punch. Hike to the mountain and chase the moon. Pull back, rotate roars, pull the rooster, touch the earth. So, that's it. And then the breakdown. It's a lot more complicated, but also very simple and beautiful, utilizing principles of internal martial arts versus Shaolin, heart style, utilizing your waist, utilizing linkage, utilizing energetic support from both sides of your body with good extension of your spine, understanding the idea of insubstantial energy to the top, substantial to the bottom, understanding the idea of relaxed shoulders, relaxed elbows, rounded out back, concave chest, the idea of loosening the waist, differentiating yin and yang, continuity in motion, mind and force, harmonizing the internal intent with the external frame, and letting mind motion seek your stillness, my stillness seek your motion throughout all the